Hello, lovely people. My name is Lydia, and I have pleasure to share myself today with one amazing, inspirational woman. Her name is Evey, and she is brand agent, TV presenter, stylist, personal shopper. There's a lot of things. Hi, Evey. How are you?
I'm really thrilled to be here with you, Lydia.
As I said, being a brand agent, TV presenter, personal shopper, what's your favorite role?
Can I have more than one?
Of course.
I love presenting on television, and I love working with women to help them really identify their own style personalities for body confidence and also for empowerment as well. So I think I personally love to work with women when it comes to styling, but equally to share a love of confidence in what they're wearing so they really enjoy what they're wearing and understand what works for their bodies as well.
How honest and brutal you are when it comes to your client wardrobe and the changing their style.
I'm honest.
For example, if you don't like something and you know it can be improved, how brutal are you?
I'm a Virgo. I'm quite a perfectionist when it comes to myself, but I believe in honesty, so you'll only get honesty with me. And also, if you're going to be working with me, you need me to be honest. So I'm going to tell you what I think about. I'm going to listen to you because you need to be heard as well. And I also want to uncover and discover what is in that wardrobe, what you're gravitating to, and what can be changed as well.
When it comes to wardrobe, do you believe when clients say, I have nothing to wear?
They might
think, that's really the truth.
They might think they've got nothing to wear, but I haven't come across one woman yet who's opened her closet up and there's nothing in there. You know, it might not be appropriate, or they might not be fitting into it, or it might not be for their lifestyle, but we've all got clothes to wear. It's whether or not those clothes are working for us and our body shapes and where we are at in our lives.
What is a must-have piece in every wardrobe?
I think capsule pieces are key, so great foundation pieces. Remember, it also comes down to your age as well, your body shape. There's certain key pieces that we can all benefit from, certainly starting off with foundation wear, bras, a good fitting bra, oh my gosh, that is an absolute need. And then we go to the pieces like your staple jeans, a great shirt, your knitwear, your outerwear. So you don't have to have a lot of clothes in your wardrobe, but you've got to have those pieces that are going to be working hard for you. They're going to be your wardrobe warriors.
How do you identify which style fit the personality, actually?
I actually give them quite a few questions. So before
like
I meet them,
questions.
I want to know what their favourite pieces are, what they enjoy to wear, a little bit about their personality, because as we touched on before, I believe we have lots of different style personalities depending on where we're at in our lives, what day we're waking up, how we're feeling. So I'd like to identify quite a lot before we actually get to that appointment where we're going, where we're working one-to-one. And equally at the moment, I've been doing a lot of Zoom calls as well because we can't always get outside. So it's really important for me to get a feeling of that person, what they enjoy to wear, what their key pieces are, and what they want to change as well.
Evey, soon you will start a new styling show on Barnet TV, which
it's
we are
exciting.
All very, very excited about.
Yes.
So can you tell us more about it? What are you bringing to our viewers?
I think a lot of body empowerment, positivity, enjoyment, fashion, fun. It's got to be fun, you know, we've got to have fun. But I want to help ladies feel good about themselves, to enjoy what they're wearing, to really look at their wardrobes and think, I want to wear you today. And I think when you feel good in what you're wearing, that really does get translated in terms of your confidence to the outside world. So when I've worked with ladies in the past, they have said to me that they are just over the moon at how comfortable they feel in their clothes. They don't have to be tight or restrictive, but they give them a freedom, a new sense of purpose, a new sense of being. So I'm really, really excited to be meeting different ladies from all walks of life and all ages to share their journeys with me about discovering their style.